And as you can see, seems to be a common practice for people to double park up here on Skylight Street, heading north. Two cars parked out, double park. Now, third one. On the 1st of February, this year, lane filtering became part of the road rules. As a motorist, how can we make life easier for a motorcyclist? To make it easier for a motorcycle rider, a lot safer for them. When you're coming up to lights, you can move to one edge of your lane, allowing them plenty of access down one side. So actually you keep a good eye out for them. Lane filtering is approximately 6 times safer for a motorcyclist at lights than for them to sit in traffic behind a car. It helps prevent being T-boned by a car coming up behind them.